Howard, I'm finding it very difficult to run your entire operation when I've never, ever actually seen you.
2 weeks in Los Angeles, and you're working for Howard Hughes.
No harm having high hopes, ma'am.
Mr. Hughes, the White House is calling you.
I want banana nut ice cream.
Are you not in the desert with me? Is it not hot enough in the desert? Where do I put 350 gallons of ice cream?
Do you have any idea how many houses he has for actresses under contract?
Something like 14.
More like 22.
More like 26.
Mr. Hughes wants to see you.
Mr. Hughes, I'd like to thank you. Thank you for my acting classes. Thank you for the house. Thank you for the paycheck. And thank you for the chance to become a star.
Roll film.
And I'm not insulted by your failure to meet me sooner because I know you have your own way of doing things.
Yeah, that's good.
I hired you as my double because you look exactly like me.
Mr. Hughes, you look wonderful.
Thank you, so do you.
You still feel Howard Hughes is going to be interested in developing a housing project with a kid your age?
Mr. Hughes, Victor Hugo once said there's nothing so powerful as an idea whose time has come.
Is that banana nut?
Banana nut, sir, yeah.
This game Howard Hughes plays with young women, it doesn't fool me one bit. Nobody's getting any younger.
If anybody working for me wants to strike up a relationship with one of our contract actresses, I have to fire it.
What are you doing?
You've got a driver's license, don't you?
Ooh. Oh. You think I'm nuts, right?
I really think you need help.
Oh, get that person out of here.
Have you heard from people that I'm crazy?
You're not crazy. You're an exception.
You make an old guy courageous, Marla.
I am finally going to do something that I haven't done for far too long.
He knows he can't fly.
I think we may have a door still open.
This is Frank's first plane ride. I want to make it memorable.